Sheamus fights on. Look at the frustration turning into focus on the face of Drew McIntyre. McIntyre knew this would be a battle. And the WWE Universe in Miami letting both of these athletes know. Caught halfway on the shoulders of Shinsuke, can still get it done. Oh! McIntyre redirecting to Kelton Rowe for Kimura. Yeah, Kimura trap. He's got him. It is in. Sheamus is in trouble. McIntyre might snap Sheamus' arm.
It is easy to do from here, I'm telling you.
Sheamus inching closer and closer to the bottom rope. It's going to be tap or snap. He doesn't catch that bottom rope.
Look at the
sickening position of Sheamus' arm.
I'm telling you, Jonah, that was done. Oh, he's still in pain from that.
It's a testament to the toughness and will of the Celtic Warrior, soldiering forward. Even with basically one functional arm.
Hurt, battered, exhausted. Oh! And he fights on, but Drew McIntyre, right now, all the momentum on his side to the top rope. He's looking to finish this right now.
Whoa, nobody home.
Not like agility from
Drew. And the pump knee connects.
He got him.
Oh! How in the world is Drew McIntyre still in this?
Take a look at this. McIntyre with great agility, but pow! The knee of Sheamus right on the temple of McIntyre nearly ended this one. But it didn't do the job just yet. Sheamus wants the quote release submission.
I can't pin him. Maybe I can submit you. Rolls him up. Cradle!
Doors are down.
Oh! Every time you think this one is done, it's a reason to keep going.
Right noise from Drew McIntyre.
Leg is up.
Everyone, what more can you do? What more can Drew McIntyre do? What more can Sheamus do? They're taking each other's moves.
The signature of Sheamus has been for years the white noise delivered by the Scottish Warrior to the Celtic Warrior.
There have been attacks. There's been gamesmanship. There have been insults with these moves. It hasn't just been pain. It hasn't just been suffering. It's about sending a message to your opponent over and over again.
And I am doing whatever it takes, and I am willing to go wherever I have to earn the chance to challenge Damian Priest. And right now, McIntyre's got the mound. There's panic on the face of Sheamus, who just ate a boot without his medical prescribed protective mask.
That medically prescribed protective mask is now sitting on the corner turnbuckle.
Oh no, the countdown is on. He comes.